this is arguably one of the best pre-seasons I've ever had. And it was interesting because I had one young player of mine who played for Chelsea, a former player, and he said after the game when he played against him, he was talking on the bench and he was talking about that. It's a Brendan team we're playing. So that was a good sign for me on a personal level, because he has played for me before and knows what I expect and demand, and he can see it in a different team. Our objective is to win every domestic trophy. You can't hide behind anything other than that. We're in an exciting Champions League format, so we want to kind of get into the playoff stage of that. We have to be better in Europe. Simple as that. You can't beat about the bush. We look at where we're at. We have to be better. But in order to be better, it's no the players that you need quality. And if you're going to improve in that, then we need to find that. It's as absolutely simple as that. So that's our drive. That's our motivation. And that's something that the ambition is absolutely burning for us to be the best that we can be.